Base Commander Stephen D. Kenny, reporting from Earth, sir.
Ha! A rather leisurely return for the great Earth hero, Lightspeed Kenny, wouldn't you say? It hardly bodes well for the commander of such an important mission to miss his own departure ceremony.
My apologies, Deputy Director Shimada. Truly, I am blessed with a superior of vast kindness and understanding to have been assigned trivial duties at a time like this.
Very well. I leave the rest to you. I'm exhausted, Commander. I had to oversee the ceremony in your place, you know. In any case, the guests seemed pleased. It made for a fine dawn to the age of space exploration.
A number of governmental officials were expected to attend the ceremony, sir. The presence of the commander would have just been a distraction. I'm sure that was his concern.
It doesn't matter. The ceremony is just a formality, anyway. We'll celebrate their departure from here. Yes, their departure.
Thank you. kind of support were to expect, ma'am?
Ma'am? What am I, your mother? We're gonna be together for a while here, so let's dispense with the formalities. Looks like you got another call. Oh well, enough lovers patter for now. Talk to you later.
Yo, Edge.